Ew, poor Fawn.
Oh, it's so nice this morning.
It's finally cool.
Yeah.
Well, at least for now.
I'm like, yeah, I'm wearing like a jacket and I'm comfortable. Today was ridiculously hot.
Sabrina. What time is it in Canada right now?
I don't know. That's a good question.
Hi, Michelle. How are you?
Hi. Oh, it's wet.
Oh, yeah.
Good to see you. I came to see you ride.
Oh, they? Yeah.
I'm gonna sit.
Here, actually, let me go grab a towel. I'll clean off the chairs. Okay. Sorry.
Does he still have the fishing pole?
Yes, he does. It's in his left hand.
The left hand?
Yeah, outside rein. Oops. Ooh, this is hard doing it with two. Ooh, hello, Fawn.
Are you gonna complain? He complained yesterday, too.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he's whining about that right rein.
He's talking to him.
What are you stupid? Oh. Straw, then you want to go sideways.
What'd you say?
He's like, all I'm asking for you is trot, but you said you want to go sideways, so okay, we go sideways. Well, that's a nice trot.
Yeah, you guys don't know what rain is, because we get these thunderstorms at home, and that's it. It's for 10 minutes, and then here it just keeps going and going and going. Holy cow, it looks nice there.
Mm-hmm.
You still thinking about selling him now?
Yeah.
We should put this stuff on our website, like different clinicians that come.
Well, that's why I want you guys to take those
photos.
Do we?
Oh, cool.
Yeah, that's it.
We say inquire.
Oh, inquire. I gotcha. Oh, Chili.
Is that Chili?
Yeah, he's in the office. It's gonna be wet.
It's tired.
Oh, that's okay.
I have to get
the wraps on his legs really help them pop. They're so much easier to see on camera like that.
Mm-hmm. Always the white.
Yep.
That's a pretty nice job.
There we go.
Oh.
Apparently my battery is suddenly not happy. Danielle, can you do me a huge favor?
Mm-hmm.
Can you get me the charger and an extension cord? Mm-hmm. And just like pop it in the wheel off of.
As long as someone's videoing, because I can always rewatch.
Yeah.
Oh, this is a good exercise. That's okay. Don't worry, I'm good. You guys don't.
That's okay. We got it.
I got a hold of the vodka bottle.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That was not good. Chili bean!
This is a good exercise.
The across the side, yeah.
Yeah, well, Cassini goes from the counter and then he turns it into the tree. Interesting, yeah. That right brain.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Oh, perfect. This is not gonna work. Hang on, Serena. And stretch.
Yeah, that right outside rain is grumpy rain.
Thank you.
Holy cow.
He's going.
Jeez Louise, that's a good trot.
She's getting the hell out of this. There's a method to our madness. Let's make them miserable for a few minutes and just want to do it.
Actually, it wasn't even for it. Wasn't even for it. She's got her changes. It was for an expression change. You separate yourself.
You can see how his lines are so accurate.
Mm-hmm. Everything is very intentional.
Especially, I know it's just that once you see the line so accurate, you can see exactly what he's doing on that line.
Yeah, yeah. Good morning.
This one's cold.
He's gonna struggle here, watch.
Mm-hmm.
Seriously, my guilt.
Well, he's like, yes.
He's like,
thank God. I'll do this all day.
This is his fave.
I know.
He's like quarter horse peanut roller.
He
all
is
day long.
So like Hunter Pony esque.
Except the kids could never get him going.
Oh, I know. If he were push button, then yeah.
Yes, Sally. Do you guys have any questions for her? Because I got her here. Yeah. Mike and Jackie are saying hello.
Oh, hi guys.
Yeah, Don says hi too, but he doesn't know you.
Oh, hi.
Chickens are good?
Yep.
Oh, he looks like a happy camper there.
Mm-hmm.
That was a test.
Stretch for days.
See if you change the bit height on it or anything like that.
Okay, yeah, I'll ask him.
When he's...
Or technically, I'll hand you the phone and you can ask him if you want.
Okay.
I saw that.
Did you hear what he said?
No.
He said now he's so soft and so through that he can do the canter half passes.
Counter
half passes.
Yeah, that looks hard. I don't get the counter half passes.
She says she doesn't get it. Yeah, he's puffing.
Thank goodness he got to go early.
Yeah. Definitely.
Someone
videoed
that.
I'm videoing it.
Okay. And not that.
Oh, I'm videoing that too. Ooh. Fawns. He's like, all right, you want active leg? Here you go. What the heck? Hang on, Sabrina, sorry. way. You there? Sabrina? You okay?
Yeah, I had to get more data.
Okay.
So what happened? Did he start behaving himself?
Yeah, he just ran around for a bit, and then now they've settled.
Okay. That's the technical ran around for a bit.
I mean.
Well, he told me yesterday he pushed him, like he said, he didn't want to take that context, so he went forward instead of bringing him back.
Right.
Which I know exactly where that's at.
Yeah, he got.
So it's like right back to the spot where you tried again last time.
Guess so, yep.
Does he still have the fishing pole?
Yes. Inside hand right now, right hand.
Okay.
Or left hand, sorry.
Left hand.
Inside hand, yeah.
Oh, he didn't make the same mistake, though.
Nope. He's like, oh, that was hard. I'll do it fine. With some toed.
It's still that right outside.
Yeah. Yes.
Can you hear him moaning and groaning?
No.
Yep. He's probably going to be sore. Courtney's taking pictures of her baby.
Who?
Courtney.
Oh.
He thinks it's a little bug that's going to scare me.
Yeah. Not near as many auditors today.
Yeah, Danielle said it was really busy yesterday. People are probably in church or sleeping. Wait, are Jackie and Mike still there?
Yeah, well, yeah, they're still trying, but he still hasn't brought that right.
So, wait, so I'm supposed to take care of their chickens too?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. She did not text me about that. There was somebody at their house yesterday.
Well, yeah, because they've got someone for their dogs.
Oh, okay, so okay.
But I'll double check that, but yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I'm pretty sure she never texted me about that, which is fine. I mean, I'm there anyway. It's not a big deal.
It's still that bright rain, huh?
Yeah, you don't like it. Yeah.
Still bugging them.
Sorry.
Here comes the fancy changes.
Uh-oh.
God, I wish you could ride it tomorrow now. Uh-oh. Now, where are you?
I'm coming back. Oh, Danielle's phone is dying, so I'm trying to... There we go.
nose. So funny.
Oh. He's giving you the peace sign.
Okay.
He said he felt better than yesterday.
I'm driving 17 a day, save the hand.
He's saying that back home he has to ride like the same every day, like horses like this.
And he never lose the balance.
Wow.
He is walking in two legs. He is the funniest girl ever.
He says he has a horse that he's that sometimes like throws fits like this, and is sometimes going down the line like on two legs, but he stays perfectly balanced, just on two legs.
Unbelievable horse, but hey, every Saturday, the same chat, different days.
That was great. That was so great.
His accent is so heavy.
Sabrina is there?
Yeah.
Pass him into me, please.
Okay, give me one sec. All right, he's gonna talk to you. I'm gonna reverse the camera.
Hey, gorgeous.
Just getting into the weather with a loose reception.
How are you doing?